You never know, man. Oh, nice black. Frick yeah. Woo. That's a pig.
Frick yeah, baby.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it's a nice one.
Rick, yeah. Sweet.
You got two nice bits.
Ooh.
Good. That's what we want.
Frick yeah.
Heck yeah, buddy.
Let's go. I'll take care of them. Sweet, sweet. Yeah, I felt some weight. Whoa, dude, look, a shrimp. Yeah, these are the shrimp that we usually catch.
Oh, yeah.
Huh.
They got ponds down there. Holy crap.
Dude, that's sweet. Nice two fish. Get them in the box. Sweet. I'll take.
That's a big fish.
This is
sweet.
All I catch. What can I say?
That is awesome.
I mean, that's a good work, fish. Baby. Good work.
Awesome.
All right, one sec. Where are the pliers?
Heck yeah, buddy.
Frick yeah.
We're after that. We are after that. We're going to reset here.
But we're fixing.
Can you get a knife from both? Wet?
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks. That's a beautiful fish. Of those legally if you fish and you don't keep any.
Where's the
ling cod
knife?
But, and that's big. I didn't touch any of that.
I put a knife back in here, I think.
Don't you think we're fishing a little bit big for, or a little bit deep for catching those stuff?
No.
Well, no. I mean, they're here, so catch them. But we're out of lings, you know, ideally we'll grab here. Next time you get one on like that,
sweet.
And you know you've kind of hooked up one.
Rolling cod. Mm-hmm. Dang, dude. That is a nice spot. Where? Sweet, dude. Frick yeah.
Oh no, it's cabby. Put him back.
Oh. Frick. Dang, cab is on. That was a nice cabbage on though.
What color is it?
Cabbage on. Dang it. Huh? Here we go.
That's a huge fish.
Ooh. Black bass.
Do you lose yours too?
Oh. Dang, what is that thing?
Is that a half and half?
No, we might be able to keep that.
You got him? Bro, what is that?
Here,
let me grab out the paper. Okay, what is it?
Half beef, half chicken, yeah.
I think we might be able to keep it.
What is that?
It's small. Inside. So it's that yellow eye rockfish. It's a yellow eye. It's got to go back in.
All right.
For sure it's a yellow eye.
Cool looking fish, though. So I already made some fish here, but I just threw these in the deep fryer with the panko. They're getting pretty close to coming out, so check on these bad boys. Yep, looks like they're done. Got my camera fogged up there. Alright, that's what they turned out. These were the fish from yesterday. Actually made these a day a little late, but it's all good. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And I'll see you guys on the next one.